I go, work them around. Good job, Micah. Pretty decent job. You want to come on in and get a good view here? Good job, Becca.
Good job.
Okay, good. Pretty big, too.
Yeah, she would have done better than her.
Yeah. Behaving fairly good for him though. Yep. A lot of people like these animals, you know, see all these show pigs.
Oh yeah.
Like I said, everything else is pretty much rotten. I love what Tracy said to me yesterday about why they don't keep refuge anymore. Because they couldn't possibly show a profit on these things.
Well, they couldn't.
Yeah. Oh, they're little ones? Yeah. I already know because I know who this judge is. He's going to win.
What?
I already know because I know the judge. What he's looking for. So.
He's looking for underlines right now. Make sure they get at least 12 points from them.
Oh.
That's what you want in a breeding game.
Yeah. Kirk Oven, huh?
Huh?
Some fellow got a Kirk Oven. You're doing a good job, Micah.
Good money with the pigs.
Yeah. And which reminds me, I had to call him back. I thought, I told him 7. I told him back and tell him 9. What?
He'll take them.
Yeah, I think so. Actually, I think he was pretty pleased. They don't think they get that many up here, so. Way to turn them, Mike.
Especially now.
Why? Just because there's
ethanol taking over the corn business.
Yeah.